Hello, may I say welcome?
Hello, may I say welcome? My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me. Well, correction, you should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands that you need to manage, if you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five.
Can it just,
Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here. And you should. Diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And you want to be ready before you try that.
This one is too full. Okay.
I'm Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond Creation Lab.
Sinoceratops, Bernix, T-Rex, Carnotaurus.
We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side. But watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding. Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes. Because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Now comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur. You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws. What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes. The last time. There's always a last time. And a next.
First dinosaur!
Life. It begins. The most precious moment. The result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity, distinct and unique. And now we, you, just manufacture them. So, well done, I guess.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest. Security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility. Ah, Dr. Dua. This is our new Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dua. I run the science division of our operation. Okay, you're going to need to build your reputation in the science division. Not easy with me around, but you'll manage. That means managing our dinosaur population and seeing that they are flourishing.
How do I turn it? Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park. So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote-unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally. Think money makes the world go round, but they're wrong. Contracts make the world go round, my friend. Obligations and commitments. Complete a contract and your rep with the science division will increase, meaning you'll be able to take on more complex and challenging missions.
Opportunity for you to consider. It will allow us to work together to create life, pure life. If you've been listening to Dr. Malcolm, then you know how important this is to us and to me. I knew you were my kind of person, inquisitive, driven, and I knew you couldn't resist this opportunity. So let's get started. Together, we can create a more authentic version of our dinosaurs. That means a complete genome. And I think you are up to the challenge. Don't disappoint.
Good! Your first expedition team is out. They'll bring back what they find to the fossil center for extraction. Job is simple, really. Create dinosaurs which attract visitors to your facilities, brings in capital, money, which means you can do more research to build better facilities and create more dinosaurs, and there you go. A circle of life, development and resources, nature and commerce. See? Simple. should extract genomes from fossils that have been collected inside your fossil center. That will increase the amount of viable data you have to create dinosaurs.
Is it? Where the hell is it? You know.
This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fear object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
We are making great strides so far. I believe I may be on the cusp of something wondrous, and I have you to thank, at least in part, for where I find myself. Now we need to incubate, hatch, and house our dinosaur. Then we will know if our efforts will have been worth it. Our new specimens, sorry, dinosaurs, are meeting expectations, but we want them to thrive. That's your next assignment, making sure our specimens are properly cared for. In other words, dinosaur welfare.
The difference with dinosaurs is that they have no point of reference to understand humans, so don't expect much in the way of thank yous.
No.
I've been monitoring what you've been up to with great interest, and I'm a little disappointed that Dr. Dua came to you for this assignment instead of bringing me into the loop as she should have done. I'll discuss this with her later.
Struthiomimus. Interesting. Another dinosaur that furthers the case of a direct linkage to our modern birds.
Thank you.
Oh. The ranger station.
Some work you might be interested in.
Música y de sabor. Excelente compañía la de ustedes, aunque seguro se quedaron por la música y no por mí.
Reassigning roles.
Thank you.
can help with this. And you should.
Hello, Sammy Gaming. How are you, bro? Sorry, baru ku notice. Main Jurassic Park ku. Ni dinosaur ku jenjelan tinggi social sama health durang. Mana lagi dua ikong? Mana lagi dua ni? Model nak dekat. Kita nak test camera ni. Satu sedurang krik. Ani nah. This is another one. Wah, nice graphic eh. Boleh lah. I like this kind of games actually. Yeah, relaxing. Tidak stress lah ni orang kalau main. Gaknya I'm losing money very quick. Aku nak tahu how to gain money. Oh, ticket sales. Cuman strong lihat dinosaur. Hairan juga tu. Cause aku belum buat viewing port actually. I should make a viewing port. First things first. Mahal ba ni? Tu, 700,000. Baloy. Sure. Baru ko habis main game, ano. Pat kan nama mo? Save Me Gaming? Tu tu strong cakap ah. Oh, oh. Parilik. Mana yang sikong ah? Belum. Yes, helikopter aku sampai. Wah, relax kan main game-game. Life After, that's a survival game, huh? Life After mu mana? PC ka mobile? Ini dah buka sudah. Banyak dinosaur ku lompatnya. Ia tak mengunlock-unlock. Cuman ni fosil lah ni. Because aku follow the mission kan. Ini yang di sini on the right side. Ah, kau stream di mana? Facebook. Sian benar. Salah. Ah, in the stream life after. I used to play that game kali lah. Aku ingat lah. Pasal familiar lah. Logonya, logo tu pulang. Gambarnya warna hitam ni kan ni ada orang tengah-tengah. Ini salah, udah. Wah, pressure top genome ku sudah 70%. Tiga ikong ten, tiga ikong ten. Yeah, some people love gacha games. I don't mind that. As long as jangan banyak belanja lah. Gitu. Aku tadi ada problem nih, men-stream game ini. Terus putus nih tadi. Ting ting ting. Because aku enggak dapat simpan aniku nih tadi in the borderless. Ya full screen tadi kan. Kalap-kalap lah screenku, pecah. Sakit pula mataku. Siap. Beta call mau belayar lagi. New exhibition map. Apa aku belum incubate kan? Oh, aku belum ada nih, mana lah, besar nih. Belayar guys. Hai Retsu, banyak belanja tuh, tah masih main tuh. What's up Retsu? Good evening. Ya, yeah, game Jurassic Park. Hype. Kenapa dia sakit? Dia makan. Dia makan, dia makan. My mission to.
Dabbled in photography. Nothing as good as this, mind you.
Yeah, Jurassic Park. Because the movie is coming out next year, kan? June 2021.
You made the security division look good today. Let's make that every day, shall we? Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then. Let me know if you're interested.
This is my Triceratops 003, guys.
Glad to have you on board. As you can imagine, the animals in the various facilities are constantly probing for weaknesses in our security systems. They're smarter and more devious than people give them credit for. But I refuse to underestimate their capabilities. That's why I'm always testing and evaluating our security protocols and barriers. This is where you come in.
I've got to give this guy Lambert his due. He actually sees these animals as both opportunity and threat.
I'm going to need you to extract enough DNA from fossils to incubate and hatch a dinosaur. This is the first phase of this mission. Carry on. Okay. Next, you'll need to incubate the animal in a Hammond Creation Laboratory before releasing and housing it in an enclosure. You'll also want to make sure we've got an ACU presence on this island.
I'm Owen Grady. Owen to my friends. I've seen things I'd rather not talk about, but it hasn't dampened my commitment to the dinosaurs. The raptors, more generally, and me and Blue specifically. We have a special relationship, like what I have with Claire. Less complicated. Anyway, nice to meet you. I see you've hatched a Triceratops. Might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
Without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Isla Matanceros, you're showing the rest of us how it's done. You're deserving of this reward.
Alright, I'm waiting for the two dinosaurs to be released. Then I'm going to construct an ACU center, and then I have to research an item. I don't know what item though. I think I make a mistake sudah. Aku banyak buat dinosaurs. Too many dinosaurs. Well, in my logic, supaya kurang social lah. I make two of them for species so that they talk to each other. Supaya dinosaur tu menjadi gila lah. This is my herbivores yang makan daun masih. Belum ada yang carnivore. Ya takut dah tahu what will happen kalau aku campur sekurang sini. Dari lagi sekong. Salah. Alright. That's an Edmontosaurus namanya. EDM22. Nama spesiesnya. Tu naik. Can you see the bars? The health and the comfort? Tu masalah basar aku lah. ACU. Apa ACU ni? Map. Operation range add. I forgot the controls again. Okay, like this. I'm gonna build it right here. Yeah, why not? No power. Why no power?
It looks like you've run out of power. That's not good. Build more power stations or increase your output.
Ada. I have no power, man. So yeah, I use a lot of money. Dapat curi duit kah? Lari lek profit per minute kah? T-Rex mana? Jangan campur ya, habis tu karang. Pacah, live banyak kau. Aku nampak durang tiga saya tadi. Yeah. Ada ku teks juga di grup. I'm running out of money. Running out of money. Dapat ku jual kan ni? The dinosaur thing. Aku nak ada power. Rani lagi tu, ranger station lagi tu. Okay, research item on the ACU. See? I can sell. Aku sell number one dinosaur pula. The Triceratops lah. Okay. Shit. Masalahnya. Siapa denganmu main Apex? Cukup kurang.
We can always solve a few more problems, so make sure to review this contract.
ran out of money. I built a lot of dinosaurs. Oops. Wow. The Triceratops tree is the alpha. Crazy, man. Research. Reload speed. Anika.
I think we can call this one a success, don't you? Well done. Well done indeed.
Right. This next bit is gonna sound a little crazy because, frankly, it is. But we are gonna encourage one of the dinosaurs to breach our containment grid. We'll then react and see if our procedures and personnel are up to the challenge.
Yes. So at this point, I'd like to take back everything I just said about this guy.
The ACU, or Asset Containment Unit, should be your first port of call to bring down a rampaging dinosaur.
Acknowledged.
Okay, we have our runner. Time to tag him and bag him. We're using less than lethal, but remember, that dinosaur doesn't know this is just supposed to be a drill. So watch your back.
While I understand the need to keep our security as sharp as possible, this is not the way I would go about doing it.
You have a problem with how we keep you safe, Doctor. I'm happy to discuss it at a later time. Right now, we have our hands full.
You'll need to call in the offshore transport team to safely move this dinosaur back to its enclosure.
Asset collection request received.
Job finished, true and square. Look, the thing is, we're still learning where our boundaries are when it comes to keeping these animals under control. God knows they're working out ways to exploit our weaknesses. Guess we'll find out who gets to the limits of our abilities first, us or them. Ever vigilant.
And that's always been the challenge of the Jurassic Industrial Complex. Exploitation versus security. The immense potential for profit and for violence.
I'm Isaac. I've been hearing good things about you. I'm in charge of the entertainment division here. What good is the world's greatest show if no one sees it? Don't answer. That's rhetorical and painfully obvious. What I'm saying is that we need people in our parks. Fill up our facilities with warm bodies. Numbers bring revenue, excitement, and opportunities.
This opportunity is too good to pass up. I know, it sounds like I always say that, but I always mean it. Like us, different dinosaurs require different diets. Make sure to place the correct type of feeder in an enclosure. I'm a red meat man myself. So, you've got dinosaurs your guests want to get up close and personal with? The thing is, they can't. Construct facilities to increase visibility and keep visitors the right side of the safety glass.
from where I'm standing, that's job done.
Now, this contract is something special, and I know just the person for the job. Can you guess who I'm thinking about?
A carnivore, I see. This time, a Ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back, and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone. Or in a group.
Oh, this is scary. Paloy.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Looks like there's another contract that might be worth your attention.
Assets in the air.
participan. Oh, deseo a todos. Ganas, Kalia. Almost 100k per minute, yeah, that's not bad.
Looking after our guests' welfare is almost as important as looking after the dinosaurs. That was a joke. Or was it? This is exactly what I needed. Well done.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to treat it. Or what comes next, that's going to be on your hands as well.
Confirming task.
Everybody says you can handle yourself, so this new contract should be a cakewalk, right?
What should I do?
No diseased dinosaurs detected. Picking up asset.
Okay, put my dinosaurs in here.
Transporting asset.
I'm Claire Deering, and I've been on these islands before. On Isla Nublar, I made some mistakes, and I've tried to set them right. I believe in what we're doing, and I believe in these dinosaurs. This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Okay.
another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first.
Asset being transported.
Have a cigarette first. I'm gonna let the game run. I'll be right back.
Opportunity is knocking. Answer. Collecting asset. Asset transit. I've heard good things about the expedition. You certainly made the science division a star. And me. And of course you too. I'm not forgetting, just prioritizing. No matter what anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good. And that's worth a reward.
That's how we do, am I right? Hey, it's Isaac. How you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. to show. And with these dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? Well, me, of course. Yeah, no, what I'm saying is let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper.
I don't know what's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or propping them up as curiosities.
Happy guests is what we strive to maintain here on the islands. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
Your park is nearing guest capacity.
Hey!
Now build a hotel so even more can stay. The more guests in the park, the more money in the bank, right? Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
Hey, Mijanji. Thank you for the raid, bro. Is you sleeping now?
This contract can really help our bottom line.
Sina. Nanti sleep. Kamu lihat dinosaur ku geng. Oh, kau marah ya Rafa untuk pinjam. Oh.
I like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that could swallow them whole.
Terbalik. Mana viewing gallery ni lagi? God damn it, guys. Pagar ratu sih yang mana kan? Belum eh, belum ku tidur eh. Aku mute Discord saja. Sekarang macam ngacau kamu, aku cakap kan in water. Ih, kenapa tuh low health dinosaur? Ada low health. Which one? Eh, bukan transport, salah. Oh my god.
Responding to a resupply request.
Come on. Online game kada indah-indah na. This is an offline game, brother. Oh no. Injured. Ini pun darah-darah nih, toh. Come on.
Come on.
Okay. Jules Orens. Construct a life bait feeder. What the hell is that? Construct a life bait feeder. Apa tu? Ano ba? Oh, ini. God damn it. Jadi tidak pernah ada orang dapat melihat. This is my gallery, baby. There you go. Oh yeah.
Happiness and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it?
I was going to add that...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
To put a view, man. Oh, took our camera up. Good. Mana bisa ini? Cuman ya. I'm gonna remove the trees after this. Alah, ini ada karan ah. Sama Puff. How to remove the landscape? I can't remove the landscape, guys. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm gonna create a path lagi from here. Current power. Macam siok game ni, yeah man. It's fun. I love it. No, mati dinosaur ku. I cannot mix apa namanya tu. Pasal aku nada secondary ano.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Whatever it is namanya tu, ni enclosure. I think I should make one here. Kaya aku nak tahu apa sumber. Ah, ni nah. So, ni my path tadi. So, I think I'm gonna make another one. Tu mati lagi. Dah. Dinosaur tadi ni. So, I'm gonna make another enclosure here kali lah. Bisa ya. Oh, here. Pasal ada air. I need the lake. The lake to become a lake lah. Nama game ni Jurassic World something something.
Transit has commenced.
Kyle. Am I good at sailing?
The science division has something you should take a look at if you'd be so kind.
Oh, semua orang keluar kah Discord? Aku mute. Tinggal aku si Joel sama si Anu. Wah, sekarang tak aku join sendiri. Increase dinosaur visibility again. Yeah, aku buat sini lah. So, need to demolish. Okay, build cost maximize lah bisa. Hey, off the loop, Zoa. Have fun. Good night, bro. Thanks for coming. Thanks for the apa namanya itu tadi itu. The raid or something. Thank you so much, bro. You how many already? Island electric fire. Salah. Yes.
I'd say that contract was a
have
hit.
Fun. Thank you, Jen. Good evening, bro. Successfully integrate small herbivore. Mati ya pulang tadi. Anika. Okay, I'm gonna do some expedition again. I see yellows everywhere. Sila. Let's go to China first lah. Habiskan dulu yang jauh-jauh. Then we go back to SA. Low health, low health. I see low health. I know. Where are you?
Confirmed. Feeder resupply request received.
Shit. Mati di dinosaur ku kan. Sila kampang mana rin, mana pa.
En route to pick up the asset.
You made that look easier than it was.
Okay, it's time to make another enclosure. But how do I demolish the bees? Ah, mana bodohnya ni? Salah. Rapat, I cannot remove the trees, man. Ani. Oh yeah. No. Dia nampak lah dinosaur ni. Ani, how do I play? Mana ni? Angkat dulu. Hello, mana T-Rex ku? Belum, belum ada T-Rex ya. I haven't unlocked it. Clear pokok first. Because I want to make a second. Saya mati saja dinosaur ku. Pedoya tu makan saja pedoya. Pedoya tu terbanar. Sampai ku berapa mu main? Sampai kena ni kenanya ni. Okay, I'm gonna put the herbivores here so that tapi no one can view it ah. Boleh eh? Boleh. Okay, I'm gonna make juga. Sih ni juga. Okay. What's money? Same as that one. But
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
I already have, actually. Mana botol ni? They're dying. Oh, I can make a lake, don't I? Yep. Good. Okay, let's make a gate. Moving ports in. Okay, let's make a gate.
Okay.
power is something we simply cannot ignore when it comes to our operations. Without power, we don't have any power.
Ayo. God damn it, guys. Doing. I'm gonna transport you, man. I'm gonna transport you.
Supplies inbound.
Here's an opportunity that you have to see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome to the Alliance to the
I'd work with you anytime. Whoa! Here we go. Your rep is off the charts. So you're getting a reward from the entertainment division for your work on Isla Mananceros.
This dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious. And who's to argue?
You really ranged in on that contract. Good to know you're on our side.
I've just reviewed the numbers. Things are looking good. Well done.
Our existence is the constant evaluation of threats and opportunities. And this looks like a good opportunity.
Set to be collected.
Ranger team scheduling. What the hell is that?
With this contract, opportunity is knocking. Or around here, more precisely, roaring.
What the hell? Oh, Gary. Good job. Okay. That's it.
Yes, this is exactly what we needed. Well done completing that contract.
Thank you. pacarlah sejak menikah. Apply ranger team scout to ranger station. Aneh.
That contract is completed thanks to your hard work. I know you've handled work like this in the past, so this contract should be right up your alley.
The science division, and can help you as well.
Let's put a toilet, shall we?
For your comfort and convenience.
By getting our finances on track, you've opened up a world of opportunities for the science division. For that, you have my thanks.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
contract looks interesting. To me, anyway. What do you think?
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
You never let your foot off the gas until that contract crossed the finish line.
Dragon King, the Dracorex. Sounds so intimidating, but it's just a plant eater. However, just in case they do rule the Earth again, don't tell them I said that.
Sick dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs. You are upping the risk factor in the facilities.
Adding task.
Yes, Site C, more commonly known as Isla Muerta. A newly developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting. Humorous, even.
Responsible management of our animals is key, as is creating a safe environment for our visitors.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Bye, Ju. Selamat malam, selamat pagi. See you when I see you, bro. Napi tidur juga. Good night, bro. Good night. Woi, tidur kok. Sembayang ya, Nek.
Woi.
Ngejas jam tidurku nih, mencoba.
A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look.
Datang seraja
apa
seraja ada datang
ada sampai si adik bah akhir balik
au bah sampai bilik tuh nunggu kau mandi
iya
jangan mandi semua sama kali
ya ya sadar sikit lah. Dracorex fossil. Dracorex fossil.
Timing kau masih?
Oh masih. Kenapa? Di pulang ku tidur main Jurassic Park abung tuh.
Nunggu azan main dono buat tuh kan?
Oh wah. You is the don't of us the. Yeah. You is the. Yes. Eh? Research gyro station.
You is the nak ikinali
yo yo yes yes nak ikiku ah apa kan? Dah warna biru tapi aku nampak birunya ni.
Kau buka mata.
Sudah. Sikit. Ya sampai-sampai tak di sini teh. Tepi.
You've done some impressive work. And I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Lalu ini ya, ada karan. Lihat saja. Cepet. Bisa masuk. Yes. Oke. Okay. Dan yok lah. Siplas. Dan yok lah. Eh? Confuse gue. Nah, karan udah cukup. God damn it. Filipino. Pancitting pada hampir. Ya lah marah sih, chat tuh. Defense.
Storm defense stations help protect your park's structure against storm damage. Useful, huh?
Tidur lo tadi kape.
Oh.
Oh. Cipta konada.
This contract. You should too.
Incubate kah? Equip Okay. Apa yang dinosaur ni, Pak? Dinosaur.
Apa?
Dinosaur ni dinosaur.
Oh, pikir bukan.
Kenapa soal macam cacak tu ah?
Kau tanya nenek moyang lah.
Dia sudah dapat semua mati geng. Dari tadi aku perhatikan dek. Udah itu. Ada dua kaki, ada empat. Tapi kenapa mostly dua kaki yang ganas ah? Empat atau indah.
Kau mau tanyakan?
Iya, yes, tanyakan please. Mesti buat semua apa yang ada di vehicle tu ada. Kaya wapak ko ah. Mundo. Scan dulu semua. Untuk ike-ike. Wih, banyak orang Bali ya. Ikut.
So I go first.
Alright. Kalau aku nak dah
okay,
off tu.
Okay tu.
See you when I see you.
Word is that a new contract is available. Nice work on closing that contract. It's important to maintain visual contact during behavioral observation. Opportunity has presented itself.
Uy, saan pumunta ha?
Okay. Thank you for watching.